How much did Vin Diesel make from his very first Fast movies to his latest one? Reports suggest that his salary for Fast X has exceeded $20 million, 10 times more than what he earned for the 2001 release of The Fast and the Furious. Meanwhile, his co-stars have reportedly earned significantly less, with Jason Momoa charging $5 million, John Cena earning $2 million, and Brie Larson receiving $1 million. Diesel has even hinted at creating a female-led installment of the franchise.